Hi, I'm Chad, and today I'll be reviewing Seeking a Friend for the End of the World. So, let me ask you a question. Can Steve Carell make a bad film? He's not going to be winning any Academy Awards anytime soon, I get that. But we know what we're going to get, and he delivers every time. And I don't see this movie being any different. In my book, Steve Carell gets a free pass for the next few years, and I'm just going to continue to watch all these movies, regardless of who his leading ladies are. And that brings me to Keira Knightley.
Catching up on some me time, find God, maybe move around some chairs.
Maybe I'll run into you on orgy or something.
That sounds nice. Listen, Elsa, you don't have to come next week or ever if you don't want to. It's okay.
Are you fighting me?
There's just no need. Forget it.
See you next week, Mr. Dutch.
I regret my entire life.
Okay.
Bye. Bye now.
So I haven't been the biggest Keira Knightley fan over the years, but maybe this is the movie that turns it around and I become a huge fan just like the rest of you. I doubt it.
Hello? You okay?
No! I'm never gonna see my family again!
Would you like to come in?
I won't steal anything if you don't kill me.
Agreed.
Who's the girl? Is she the one that got away?
Well, they all got away, but she was the first, yeah.
Let's go find her.
We need to go, right now! If you drive me to where I need to go, I can get you to your family.
So, quickly about the plot. It's set in the near future. The movie explores what people do when humanity's days are numbered. We have Dodge, played by Steve Carell, who sets out on a road trip to reunite with his high school sweetheart. And he's accompanied by Penny, Keira Knightley, who inadvertently kind of messes up with his plans a little bit.
Crisis in just under the wire.
Hi, welcome to Frenzies, where everyone's your friend.
I can't believe you guys are still open.
And do you know what? It's his birthday today.
Why didn't you tell me that? Happy birthday!
Oh, no!
Oh, God! Yeah, we should go.
There's a great supporting cast in this movie, but there's one person I have to give a special mention to, and that's TJ Miller. How is this guy not a huge star by now? I don't get it. The guy's been doing the stand-up comedy circuit for a while now, but I think it's time he gets given larger roles. I mean, come on, Hollywood, wake up to TJ Miller.
Everyone's your friend.
I can't believe you guys are still open.
And do you know what? It's his birthday today.
Why didn't you tell me that?
All in all, I see this being a sweet, heartwarming movie with a good few laughs thrown in. And whether the Earth survives or not, I think we're all going to feel a little bit better coming out the theater than we did going in. Alright? Till next time.